Let me welcome back Toy Jensen, an application we built with Omniverse Avatar. Remember, Toy Jensen is not recorded. He's completely real-time, making eye contact, making conversation, and fully animated. Hey, TJ, I got a few questions for you.
Sure, ask me anything.
What is synthetic biology?
Synthetic biology is about designing biological systems at multiple levels, from individual molecules up to whole cells and even multicellular assemblies like tissues and organs, to perform specific functions. It is also known as symbio, which stands for synthetic life.
Can you give me some examples?
Some current uses of synthetic biology involve creating biofuels, engineering bacteria with useful properties not found in naturally occurring organisms, developing biosensors capable of detecting environmental toxins, producing biopharmaceuticals, and manufacturing chemicals via fermentation rather than petrochemicals.
What are its medical applications?
Synthetic biology has many medical applications. For example, synthetic biology is being used to develop new vaccines, new antibiotics, and new treatments for cancer.
TJ, that was great. Can you tell us how you were made?
Avatar is a framework built on the Omniverse platform. It lets you quickly build and deploy avatars like me for a wide range of uses. It starts with my voice. It is fully synthesized by Riva's text-to-speech RAD TTS and is also used to drive my facial animation using Omniverse Audio to Face. Next, Omniverse Animation's animation graph is used to define and govern my movement, from hand and arm movements to subtle head and body motion. NVIDIA's open source material definition language, MDL, adds the touches that make my cool jacket look like synthetic leather and not just plastic, while the RTX renderer brings me to life in high fidelity, in real time. Finally, I can listen and talk to you thanks to the latest in conversational AI technologies from Riva and our Megatron 530 billion parameters NLP model, one of the largest language models ever trained. Megatron helps me answer all those tough questions Jensen throws at me. What's also exciting is that I can be run from the cloud, the data center, or any other disaggregated system, all thanks to Tokkio. Tokkio is an application built with Omniverse Avatar, and it brings customer service AI to retail stores, quick service restaurants, and even the web. It comes to life using NVIDIA AI models and technology, like computer vision, Riva Speech AI, and NVIDIA NeMo. And because it runs on our Unified Computing Framework, or UCF, Tokkio can scale out from the cloud and go wherever customers need helpful avatars like me, with senses that are fully acute, responsive, and above all, natural. I hope you enjoyed a quick overview of how I was made.